Hi everyone, I hope you are good. My name is Rohit from Salesforce. So welcome back my YouTube channel Salesforce. So please be stay home and stay safe. Today I'm going to show you like two-way winding in LWC Lightning Web Component. And if anyone don't see any video regarding one-way winding from my side, so you can watch my previous video for better understanding for one-way winding. And now in this video I am going to show you like two-way winding in LWC Lightning Web Component. Okay, so let me open my browser, and this browser you can see like this is my online editor. And now for better understanding I am drawing something like this is my one shape and this is another shape. Okay, so right now I'm typing here like as a HTML, okay, and typing here like as a JS. So yesterday you can see my video, like if you have some JavaScript property and if you want to bind into the HTML, so you can directly bind with the help of binding expression. Okay, and now two-way binding is nothing but suppose that in JS property you can easily bind with the bind expression in HTML. If anyone change the DOM property like into the HTML, and it's automatic reflect to the JS, and JS given the response again to the HTML. So this is called two-way binding, like that. So right now I'm drawing something like this is one. Here you can see if you have some input type box in HTML and you can type something, so it's a automatic DOM is rendering and give the property into the JS, and JS give the response again into the HTML. Okay, so this is the HTML part and this is the JS part. If you change something in HTML, it's automatically manipulate the value and give the HTML. And this is the two-way binding, like if you change something in HTML, so it's automatic reflect in JS, then JS give the response again to HTML. So this cycle is going on again and again. Okay, so this is called two-way binding. So it's time to the code. So let me open my VS code and create a new component, like create Lightning Web Component. And here I am mentioned like as a two way winding and hit the enter, and here we go. You can see this is my JS file, and now I need HTML and this file configuration file. Okay, so right now in HTML I don't have anything to show. So let me create one lightning card, and this lightning card and the title should be like, you can give any title, but for better understanding, so right now I'm giving like two way binding. Okay, icon name if you want so you can give, otherwise leave it as it is. Okay, so I'm reviewing all the things, and this things I need one div. Okay, and this div takes some class like as a margin around. Under this margin around I need write some basic things like as a you can give like as a hello, something like that, hello, and some binding expression. And this binding expression I want to take one variable like as a message, and this message coming from JS. So in JS I am going to mention here, you can see this message, and in this message I want to print something like hello two way binding, like that. Okay, once you write these things, so it's automatic showing into the like hello this HTML part, like a hello two way binding, like that. Okay, so this is the one way binding, and after sometimes you can see the two way binding. So first of all we can see the output, it is working as a one way winding. Okay, so let me give the true value for this and target and save it. Okay, now deploy this, and here we go. You can see some processing is going on. Okay, and after some time you can see it will work or not. Okay, so till then please wait, and let me open my default OR. So it's open my default OR. Okay, like that, and here we go. You can see my default OR is open, and after opening these things you have to add that component in particular app builder page, like as a record page, app page, home page, like that. So I have already created one app, like as a first app, and this first app I want to take that component. Okay, here like you can give anywhere, like here. Okay, so just edit this page. Okay, and once you edit this page, so you can easily understand our component, like it's a two-way winding. So yeah, you can see in the last two-way winding. So just drag and drop in particular places, and here we go, save it and back. So here you can see two-way winding, and here you can see this is the static text coming from JS and showing into the HTML. So this is a fixed text. Okay, so it's not a two-way binding right now. So after some time I am going to show you like two-way binding how to work. So you can see this is a one-way binding, and now I want to convert this one-way binding as a two-way. Okay, so let me open my VS Code again, and in this area I need declare one input type. Okay, like LWC input, and this is a text format, and give the label name, like enter your name, like that. Okay, and it is having some on change event, and this on change event I take like as a handler change, something like that, like a handler change. Okay, so just copy this event and paste it into the JS file, and this JS file I want to pass as an event, as a parameter, and this event parameter I want to take these things as a dynamically. So this dot message and event dot target dot value, just set this and save it and deploy the code, and you can see the output as a two-way binding. Okay, so let me push this code, and after some time you can see the output as we expect. Okay, so yeah, so you can see like the default org successfully ran, and now it's time to check our two-way bindings work or not. So just refresh your page, and here we go. So this is coming from static text. Okay, so right now I'm changing these things with some Salesforce Hunt text. So you can see like Salesforce Hunt. Okay, so if you write something, so you can immediately see the output. Okay, so this is the two-way binding. If you remove something, so it's the automatic remove something here. Okay, like that. So this is how to work on the two-way binding. Okay, so if you have any question regarding one-way binding and two-way binding, so please mention your queries under the comment section, and please subscribe my YouTube channel, like, share and comments. So I hope guys you like this video and share this video, and please save your life, stay home and save your life, and thank you very much. Bye bye, take care, see ya.